Okay, so I don't know what happened, but there was like this meteor just crashed. I don't even know. Like, my person was just having a meeting, and then I had like a thing pop up. It was like, I wonders, like, what's his name? Kevin wonders why I got dark all of a sudden, and it was like this black spot, like shadow flying around. And then, like, I didn't know what it was, and there was this meteor. Oh, collect? Go back there and collect it. Like, and then it just crashed into this thing, and I'm so confused. Collect. Well, he's gonna be here. I'll collect him this one back. Like, I don't know what happened. Oh my god, the old man. Yeah, go home, Felipe. But, like, it just bombed. There was, like, three horses here. They just all ran away. Like, this one was here, and then another really, really beautiful one was here. That was so weird. Did that even happen to you guys before? Like, wow. I'm so confused. Okay, so that's all I have to say for today, but sorry I didn't get on a videotape. I was just so shocked. I was like, what? This is like what was left. You know what I mean? So I'm gonna have him collect all this stuff because this never happened to me before. And yeah, I hope this I don't know, showed you guys what can happen now? Like, is this a natural disaster? Just a meteor just came crashing down. Does that ever happen before? And it was, like, so weird. Everybody ran away. All the beautiful horses. Large space rock. What? What does that even mean? Can you collect this thing? I'm waiting. What? I'm sorry. If this has happened before, like, this is new to me. This is all new to me. Oh, so I can keep on going like this. What's wrong with him? Wait. And she's like, this, I can't get inside. Well, yeah, of course, the large space rock will land right in the middle of it. Okay, fine, just collect those scraps. Okay, guys, so I don't want to make this video long, but this is, like, so interesting. I'm gonna make him collect all this. If it's a waste, you guys tell me. But maybe one of my three children, yeah, I know there's only two here, but she's pregnant. Will, like, you know, be like a person whom inventor. Yeah, that's what it's called. And this is like a little sneak peek of the, like, the next, my current household. But this is just all I have to share for today. This is really interesting. He was just holding a meeting because, like, he's a level 10. He could hold meetings because he needed to. Now he doesn't. But, wow, that's really cool. Okay, guys, so that's it for this video. I hope you liked it. If you guys have any comments to say, or like, I don't know, if this ever happened to you, please tell me, because it's the first time this happened to me. Alright, so, yeah. Alright, I'll see you guys soon. Bye! Hey guys, sorry, before I go, I have one more thing to tell you guys. So, I'd like you guys to tell me if any of you know, like, do you need these space rocks for anything? I don't think so, only like, collections maybe? Like, for example, this is one worth $25, but some of them are worth, like, okay, some of them, like this one, large space rock, palasite, a meteorite is a naturally occurring space object that pummels the planet's surface and somehow doesn't disintegrate. This meteor is rather large, so this is one, the $500 one, and I don't know, maybe you'll need it, maybe just for collections, but, like, really, like, I don't know. Oh, I also got this gnome when I came home. I'm gonna keep it in his inventory because it's like $1,000. If you need the money, I'll sell it, but, like, it's cool. But yeah, it's, like, so weird, though. I'm never giving my children this toy. Wait, does he have it? Oh, he has it. Put it in your inventory. I don't like the imaginary friend thing. It gets kind of, like, it's fine, but then they always, like, they always use it too much. Anyway, that's not the topic here. I just want you guys to tell me if you need these stuff for anything, because I'm about to sell them for some money. Okay, this is too much of, like, a reel of a sneak peek for the next household video, but, yeah, that's basically it for now. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed this little video. A little update kind of thing. Alright, I'll see you guys soon. Bye!